you got?
Nothing. Have you ever cheated in Yu-Gi-Oh?
Yeah. Accidentally. I'm dead ass. Like, my, when I, 2014, when I won with Fire Fist, I didn't know I was cheating. Mm-hmm. I literally did. I was like, Raven, transmodify, summon this, do this, get this, summon another Raven, transmodify.
You gonna activate one or what?
You gonna activate transmodify once per turn.
Oh.
But my player didn't say nothing either.
Mm-hmm.
And nobody else said nothing either. So I thought I was good. So I just kept going.
Mm-hmm.
And then I realized later, after a while, that the whole game was over. And somebody said something, I'm like.
I used to cheat, because when chain block became a thing,
yeah.
I was playing Purple Curl, and I was like, okay, they can negate that and negate that. It's like, no, you only can negate the last one in chain. But some people didn't know. I was like, Hurl says negate, so I just two fairies, I negate both of them.
Now, if you can get away with that, you cheating, dude. Ain't no way. Like, hold on, you can negate both of my niggas with one nigga? Fuck no.
Negate.
Hell no. That ain't happening.
That was sometimes, I can admit, I cheated. And I'm just being honest here, where I would, it was like a destiny draw for myself, where I would put the card I always needed under my leg while we're dueling. So we're dueling, and I'm like, and he would turn around and be like,
oh, you were super cheating.
I was blatant with it. It was like, oh, he turned around? Alright.
See, with me,
people. Activate.
See, with me, like, I ain't never cheating. You go, the only time, if I'm at a region, the only time I cheated at regional, no. I did it more than once. The only time I cheated is when I know. When you see your hand and you see three of the same cards and then two of the same cards and none of them do shit together, you know that nigga stacked you.
Oh my god. I don't know. That happened to me at a tournament because this guy, he was actually a pro player. And when I drew, I was like, what? I did everything I could to make sure I wasn't stacked. And still was stacked. I was like, he cut, I cut, he shuffled, okay, let me shuffle again, then he cut, okay, let me cut again. I'm getting the final cut. And then I draw, I was like, Horus, Horus, Horus. 3 level 8s and 3 level ups.
Oh my god.
I'm over exaggerating, but it was something like that. I'm like, how? How? I don't know.
Like, I played the Mermel player. I had to whip his ass. He stacked the shit out of me. It was fire against water. It was fire. I think he was mad because Mermel was losing against Fire Fist. I was fucking him up. So, next play, I swear by that, he stacked the shit out of me. I know exactly what the fuck I had. I had Bear. I had Bear. I had Gorilla. I had the trap card that do the boost. And I had fucking,
it was like a
Drake.
Horn. It was called Horn or something.
No, the Fire Fist trap card.
800, go up by 800?
700. And then it moves by 300,000. Okay, we ain't worried about that. But, and Dragon. I'm like, yo. And you know, you get stacked when you, like, I go pass. And he don't hesitate and go the fuck off. You know he's stacked.
Yep.
Because he already had to play. And he already had it in his mind. I'm going to get game automatically.
Shaking your hand at the end. Game, big game. Like,
but next game I played him, I got his ass back though.